What's up, everybody? This your boy Movie Man Greg coming at you guys with Die Hard 2. That's right. I really thoroughly enjoyed the last Christmas movie, Die Hard. That's right. That's a Christmas movie in my book. But with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and get to this reaction. But a quick shout out. Again, I want to give a shout out to Cammy IMAC. She was the November winner for the prize. Here's a quick picture of the poster board. As soon as she gets it, then I will update the picture. But for those people who don't know, I do giveaways every single month where you get an opportunity to win one of these beautiful prizes. I'm talking about from Nintendo Switches, the Oculus 2, iPads, LED monitors, and much, much more. But if you want to be a part of that, you can watch this to the end or just click the link at the bottom where you can become a member. It's optional, but yes, join in any of my raffles that I'm having with the link at the bottom. With that being said, let's start the reaction. Die Hard 2. Let's get it, baby. Oh, was it supposed to be a Christmas movie, too? Yep. Christmas trees in the back. Yep. This is a Christmas movie. He's gonna let the car die. This is a Christmas movie as well. It said Christmas twice so far. Well, once. But still. Peepers. Yeah, long time away. Look at that. Another Christmas tree. This is definitely a Christmas movie, y'all. It's very festive. My man's doing yoga completely naked. All right. Esperanza's fall from power caused ripples not only in his country's recent election, but closer to home as well. High-ranking Pentagon officials were charged with supplying him with weapons despite the congressional ban. But mounting evidence that Esperanza's forces violated the neutrality of neighboring countries made Congress withhold funds. Funds which Esperanza is accused of replacing by going into the lucrative business of cocaine smuggling. Although Esperanza was removed as commander-in-chief earlier this year, the agreement to extradite him was not reached until yesterday. And Washington insiders say it was a phone call that made it happen. A phone call from a... Oh, man, my man's is extra special. Right, all right. He turned TV off like he was in the middle of a draw. Oh, damn. They're ready. Hey! It's T-1000 or T-1000. The Terminator. The Terminator of Terminators. Was that him? Or did they all just kind of look like him? Cell phones. Okay, is shit about to go down at the airport on this one?
My husband doesn't think so, but I used to carry around those
She got a taser. Yeah. Oh, wow. You do not love your dog. He was like, I know you from somewhere. Is that the guy I say it look like T-1000? Because that's definitely not him. Miss that. The good old days. Yep, you got that king eye. I can spot trouble from a mile away.
Excuse me, officers. This may sound like a wild goose chase, but I think I just saw. So what? Elks. Elks,
please. Yeah, like, I don't trust that guy. Not a joke no more.
Fucking you.
Yeah, why?
So I want you to open it up. That's why. Is there a cop on duty?
like, okay, what the hell am I supposed to talk about? The cop said come into the room. I don't know why. He just said come get you. What is he about to stumble into? Man, dang, you can just walk into an airport with a gun. Go grab you some Tiger Shark golf clubs. Four. Damn. Oh, that hit bullet real. That's a lot of close calls.
Get that glare off of y'all a little bit. That look a little better.
That's a bad way to go. We're gonna fight through it there.
Nice guess, asshole. I'm a cop. That was a bad guy. Where's your ID? I was waiting in Cleveland.
That sucks. Yes, he was the news reporter. Oh, yeah. She pushed the shit out of him in the first one. Here's a drink on us, on NEA Airlines.
Where's
Oh! Oh! No! Damn, I thought he was gonna shoot me. Like, but I didn't fail you, bro. I accomplished the mission. I came back alive. How the hell are you gonna penalize me for that?
Well, I guess the police are notified, so I guess you did fail in the way.
Is Carl Winslow gonna be in this one?
You gotta do what you gotta do to get the job done.
Okay, let me see what time it is. Then they're gonna have subtitles? Is it supposed to be subtitles out here? Pretty sure they're supposed to have subtitles. Carl Winslow. They actually put him in the second one.
Listen, Al, what is the tax machine telephone number there at the station? 555-321.
Yes, please.
No, thank you. I can't keep the space for another 15 or 20 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain speaking. I've just been informed by Dulles Traffic Control that there's a weather front moving in ahead of us. We may be up here a little while longer.
Oh, let me get that drink. She recognized him.
The Ghost of Christmas Past. Nakatomi, ballet, you jump plate, right?
Who are you?
Sam Coleman, WNDW News.
Excuse me?
Come on, give me a break. That's on the stick. Where it is, that was your handiwork.
No, I didn't need a point.
Yep.
Great.
You can't get nobody to talk to you. Him like an idiot.
Body in a zipper bag before you start asking questions.
Hey, now you're the one that gave us that fucking body. Remember that.
God, he's an idiot. He's an idiot. From landing. Just keep flying around? Shit, what about the ones that's about to run out of gas?
Alright, not a word of this leaves this room. There must be 15,000 people in this airport. We don't need panic on our hands. We spot ourselves maybe 2 hours. After that, this plane's low on fuel. I'm gonna be certain they're gonna be dropping on the White House lawn.
Damn.
That's what you expected.
No. This is just the beginning.
Yup, this is about to be some shit. Knock out their communication so they can't even talk to the planes after this?
Just a few words.
Just a few words.
Thanks, but I already got that from Colonel Stewart.
Stewart? I had an idea of a gunner, because that's who he was.
Huh? Leo? Wait!
Shh! It's okay. I've done this before.
Yeah, you can go leave me here.
Where's the other one?
Claustrophobic, I guess.
You just attract this shit. He's just a regular ass cop. And both times happen when he's off duty. Like he's not even on the job. Was him. I didn't even see that.
Yeah,
you can't trust nobody.
This is Notice of Approach to All Aircraft Moving at Potomac Fortet. We are experiencing some technical problems here. The weather conditions, which have been deteriorating all day, have now been complicated by an unforeseen human factor. This has affected all of our electronic equipment and their redundant backups as well. As a result, our nav and approach systems are down, and we expect to lose voice in another minute. We want you to continue holding at the outer marker as directed and wait for further instructions.
Damn. Delay. Y'all. All right, let's see what this guy gonna do. Is he gonna be one to help save the day, or is he about to make shit worse? Is the next one your Christmas tune? Let me know. There you go with his profanity. I can imagine it getting worse throughout the entire movie. Oh shit, they're sitting there waiting for him. Oh shit, that is T-1000.
Hey asshole, what do I look like to you?
Damn, we look young. Oh shit, y'all bought it. Oh! Damn, it's a bullet. Bro, you might want to sit there and type it. Something.
Damn. Bravo team got wiped out.
My man's carrying that foe.
Damn, look, he looks so young.
Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, down the plane saber. There goes. There goes T-1000.
I know, man. That's a lot of bullets coming his way for him to be missing like that.
That's one way to get him down. Ooh. And this shit about to land on him. Ooh. Oh, damn. Oh, gun jam. He got lucky.
I'm gonna kick your fucking ass.
Did he get it? Oh, got his ass.
You gotta be a little quicker than that, bro. Like, damn, you was right. They did think of everything. What this slimy ass dude trying to do? He's trying to make conversation? He goes, what are you doing, bro?
I think you're closer than 50 yards.
So is that airplane. Practically.
It's quite a few. It looks like a regular traffic jam.
It's not a regular about it. So you've been trained. That's my gift to Mr. McClane. I notice things. Things other people wouldn't see.
Oh, shit.
So let me be curious.
Don't you be nauseous?
Like, yeah, I'll just ask him.
You've been nothing but a painting.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
The policeman hero who saved the Nakatomi hostages.
Yeah, he recognized
me. I read about your people magazines. You seem a bit out of your league on Nightline, I thought. Hey, Colonel Flomey. How much drug money is Esperanza paying you to turn traitor? I think Colonel Rishi said it best. Treason is merely a matter of dates. Keep cutting the legs off of men like General Esperanza. Men who have the guts to stand up against communist aggression. And lesson one starts with killing policemen. What's lesson two, the neutron bomb? No, I think we can find something in between. Watch this.
Aw, oh, shit, he about to demonstrate his power.
Slow on fuel. Put your 104 transit planet from London, field tanks drives a martini. Activate the iOS landing system to recalibrate sea level. -200 feet.
Oh shit, he about to make them crash. Damn.
Jesus. They've reset ground level -200 feet. Where's the flag on 104? This is Dallas approach. Do you copy? Dallas approach, this is Windsor 104. Where the devil have you been? Windsor 114, Dallas approach. We've been right here all along, Obey. Our system's only came back online just this very second. Windsor 114, you are cleared for ILS approach runway 2, Niner. Contact Dallas tower frequency if you're out of force. Oh, he's gonna crash the fucking plane! Roger, approach in about time. I've got 230 people up there flying in petrol fumes.
Roger, 114, shit.
Calibrate Dallas user center setting to
the fly right into the country.
Niner 2.
Bitch!
Why did you listen to him? It's our frequency, why shouldn't they? Dallas is meant to appear. Dallas, this is Dallas Tower. We have radar contact. Remember, right, 02. Give me your coat. Stand by. What are you gonna do? Whatever I can.
About to try to light the runway on fire?
Ladies and gentlemen, as you've probably noticed, we started our descent. We're sorry for the inconvenience, but we'll all be on the ground in a few minutes.
Hell.
Oh, not to worry. We've made arrangements for these flights. We've got this in the venue.
Oh man.
Okay. We're just like British Rail though. We may be late, but we get you there. Don't worry.
Oh man, this sucks. Everybody all friendly on this plane. You ain't got no idiots and shit. All good, decent Hillary people about to be ran into the ground. Come on, John McClane, you gotta save him. You gotta do what you can do, man. Do what you do best. Yeah, you might need some medical attention, bro. Pass up.
Dallas, this is Windsor 114 inside the automobile. Roger, 114. This is Dallas Tower. We have radar contact to show you on ILS. You're in the glide path. We're looking good.
He laughing and shit.
Somebody out there.
Yeah, why is none of y'all out there? Shit. You're doing something.
Approach flaps. Approach flaps. Approach speed 140.
Approach speed 140.
130.
30.
Damn, they're gonna crash.
Guys, you're only 800 feet. It's coming for everything. I'm on runway 2-9.
Ref speed plus 20. 600 feet.
Ah, shit.
You good, Windsor? Gotcha. 39 crosswinds in the runway is icy. Adam, boy, we've got you. We've got you.
Oh, they didn't see all. Yo. Damn. Gosh, I'm just listening to the plane. Yup. You need to get fired. How many people was it? 230 something people? 236? Damn. Yeah, they're probably gonna listen to him now. He like, I'll send all these goddamn planes down. Now y'all know I mean business.
That concludes our object lesson for this evening. If the 747 we requested is ready on time, and General Esperanza's plane arrives unmolested, further unless it's gonna be avoided.
Damn. Yeah, ain't nobody survive that. Ah, damn, little baby doll. Don't come talk to me, man. I tried to tell you.
I know you must feel.
No, you don't. My wife is up there.
Help those people tonight. It's pretty goddamn useless.
Well, you call the government 3-0 platform. I'll send in a special help unit. We'll counter terrorist team.
What you gonna do, bro?
Listen, Dick. That is your name. Dick. For you to continue to get this close, do you think you might consider switching after shaves? Stronger mouthwash would be nice.
Damn. Nobody had cell phones to check, see what's going on.
Yeah, what's up? Did you pack the radio mix in the shoe or did you put them in the carrier? You're crazy. I wouldn't let those assholes check them out. Give me one of the receivers. Can you tune into the cockpit frequency? Yeah, man. What's going on?
Like something's up. Oh my god, look at this breach on security. Damn, airport security really sucked in the 90s. Oh, I'm sorry. No, it's the 90s. The last movie happened in 88. This is 1990, 2 years later. Anybody and everybody could do anything and everything back in the day, apparently. Hey! It's Colonel McDowell. Not McDonald's. McDowell's.
Just check the weather. Headwinds are slamming everybody over the outer marker. The planes with enough fuel have already been shut into an
There's nobody better at this than Major Grant. Except maybe Colonel Stewart.
I want to hear about the plane, those bastards. Then I'll fill you in on my orders. Pilot briefing from now. Working, Albert?
Sir, with me. Yes, sir.
No civilians.
You're like, dude, what the fuck?
What do I gotta do? Why you guys keep leaving me out of this shit? You guys wouldn't even know a quarter of this if I wasn't here.
The other monitor beeper. Isn't beeping, it's talking. Attention, more aircraft in Dulles landing pattern. This is Chief Engineer Leslie Barnes. I have been authorized to brief you in full. At this time, this is the only channel available to us. Right, here is the situation. Approximately 2 hours ago,
wow, anybody get to be in any area of the plane?
Somebody
getting choked up? Oh, yeah. Who the hell is that? Oh, the general choked him up.
I put it on the floor by the coat next to the luggage belt.
What the hell are you so excited about that for?
Ghost, don't punch into this one.
You like it, huh? How about you give me 20 bucks for it? I'll let you live.
Like, that's a fair trade.
And those Atomars.
Right?
Stand by, Falcon.
Here, sir. It's coming in from the ocean, sir.
Cardio fucked up. Smoker's lung. Light it up.
I see the lights. They are directly fronting me. Brothers compound. Reducing airspeed. Approaching runway. Wish me luck.
Roger. Good luck.
The comm people have you in 5 minutes. That's right. Yes, so we'll have you in 5 minutes.
They got a surprise. You got a surprise for your ass. John McClane on it. You could have just went back down.
Oh, no, probably not.
About to die, bro. I almost got murdered.
Yep, by plan landing.
Supposed to stay in your seat until the plane reaches the terminal. No freaking flyer mileage for you.
Cop. One of the good guys. You see, you're one of the bad guys, and now that I got your sorry ass, I'm gonna trade it for my wife.
Oh shit. Yep. That's one bag I'm gone. Like bulletproof.
I don't believe this. All the months of planning. Our company should be one big thing on the call. Oh, General, where the hell is Colonel Stewart?
General!
I'm all right. He said he was a policeman. I thought he had this place of you. You in the cockpit.
He's going to hell. McClane! I assume it's you, McClane. You're quite a little soldier. You can consider this a military funeral.
Aw, oh, shit. That's scary.
How many grenades we got? Three. Use them!
Aw, oh, shit. Damn. It's time to get the fuck up out of there, bro. How the fuck is he gonna survive this? How the fuck did he go? Oh. It's been more than 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Blown up. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It ain't gonna take that goddamn long to blow up.
Church, now! It's a fucking dog.
Running out of gas.
You know I'm nervous back there. In fact, so am I.
Right over Washington. See if you can get any TV. That'll settle down.
Works for me.
Yup. Running out of fuel.
Writing your acceptance speech for the Bay of Slaves Awards? Ladies and gentlemen, while we're in Atlanta, cabinet tenants are turning on local Washington broadcasting. The sound is on channel 3.
Can't go wrong with the Simpsons from back in the day.
Please, sir, relay at any moment. If you take your seat,
what have you said? Excuse me, what have you said?
Sir, the seatbelt light is on. Moron.
Yes, this is Richard Thornburg, looking through the Rogan in the newsroom.
He's about to go on.
I know he's about to go on, that's why I need him.
You have to hold on.
Put me through, Celia, who's here typing your resume.
I'm gonna fire your ass. Here you go. Is he about to share some information that's about to make the worst for everybody?
Maybe if we knew how many they had to start with, we could get excited. But if they got 50 guys, it's a little early to break out the champagne. No, we appreciate your effort, McClane, but we don't need a loose cannon on this deck. What if they decide to crash another plane and retaliation for your little stunt, huh?
We can't do that anymore, right, Barnes? Besides, if I grab this Mirage, it'll all be over by now.
Well, maybe I'm just a little bit more creative than you think. Well, at least I'm thinking, goddammit!
What is this?
We're here to jerk off that cocksucker until he tries to take off. Period. You're the wrong guy in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Ah, shit.
Major, Pentagon Situation Room, sir. I'll take it in here. Thank you, Topper. You act
up. It's about to go on the news.
McClane, yeah, Barnes. You see those guys showed up out there right away?
Yeah.
So that must be their own field of clothes. I think I know it. Come here, let me show you something.
Yeah, this guy's a hero right here. My man's is on it.
Somebody ought to get their ass kicked for this mess, that's for sure. Unfortunately, there really isn't anyone we can blame for the weather. What about that poor girl, Willard Scott? She's gonna take the bus. At least they can pull over for food. Gas. Excuse me.
Yes.
I was just wondering, this flight originally was supposed to be 5.5 hours, right? Do we have enough fuel to keep circling like this?
Of course. They anticipate little problems like this.
I don't like a mom, but anticipate problems like this. Well, putting two and two together. Let's pick up the phone.
Barnes, we looked at 12 fucking houses and went nowhere.
This is our last possibility. Over here, there's an old church.
Let's go.
Yeah. Stay on it. I think this is when Barnes about to get killed.
Church over there. Could be a sentry. And he could just be out for a walk. And why is he going over his own footsteps? Come on. All right. Just stay here and get ready to call the Marines.
I thought they were the army.
Give us a fuck. Just be ready.
It don't matter. Get the dudes with the guns. The military. Ooh, she about to call. Oh, well, he ain't got no cell phone. I was about to say, she about to call him about the wrong time. Oh, she beat her. Oh, shit. He just got drop kicked over the truck. Oh, he said, keep the truck.
Our escape plan will be ready within 30 minutes, General.
There are no more surprises.
for that, gentlemen. Slamming him up against the barn door. I just wrecked him, man. Kick his ass. Kick his ass. I'm surprised he ain't cussing yet. Ooh, that's a big ass knife. You might just drop it. Can he just drop it? Right into him in the face? Ooh, you got him with an ice pick. Oh, shit. Yeah, he gone. Damn, right in the eyeball. Man, we got his stupid ass. He should have stayed back at the listen room. Man, why I gotta keep doing y'all jobs, y'all? You better not come in that shit. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Lorenzo, shut the fuck up and
thank you.
Go sail off the street.
Hey, thank you.
You can't talk to me like that.
No, Carmelit. Sergeant, get this bureaucrat out of Mr. McClane's face now.
With pleasure,
shut
sir.
Shut the fuck up. Thank you. Peace. See you. Sir.
Close up the back, then we go in. Fire only on my order.
Roger that, sir.
Yes, I was wrong about you. You're not such an asshole after all. No, you were right. I'm just your kind of asshole.
Cover! Sit up! Army special forces on three sides, closing it fast around the back.
Not a problem, Gunner.
No problem, General. Gentlemen, you know what to do.
Flip. Oh, that's John, look at his ammo. Damn, he look young too. Shit. This is his first movie. I think they got an armor down front. Oh, nope, they're going up the back down. Look. All them bunks, and not one of them hit anybody. Gone. No, don't go in there. Y'all about to blow up. Not one of them. Oh, two of them. Ended up a while waiting for you. John McClane, he's all dark and shit. They didn't know that was him. Shit. I wanna go on the snowmobile. That and the jet ski. I never did either one of them. That shit look cool. Mm-hmm.
Looks like they're playing golf or snowmobile.
Yeah.
Damn.
I'm about to put the boob up on the plane.
So much for the element of chance.
Yup. He in pain.
I set my sights. I know I did.
Yeah, you got a bullet, bro.
Jesus Christ.
I see all the bullets had different color tape on it. I wonder if those different kind of bullets. Oh yeah, he ain't on it. I would even just threw it out there. I was like, it wasn't even on my fucking radar.
All right,
let's turn it up.
This is a special bulletin from the ABC News. There was a plane crash earlier this evening at Dulles, where other aircraft continue to circle with no explanation from airport or FAA officials. And now with an exclusive WCDC report, here's Dick Thornburg reporting from the skies over Washington.
I'm one of the thousand people who has been circling our nation's capital under the assumption that whatever problem was going on far below was a normal one. But the truth is far from normal. The truth is terrifying.
All righty.
This is a recording of a conversation between Dulles Tower and the captive aircraft overhead.
I wonder how that's going to complicate things. Is it going to help or is it going to hinder?
Stewart's got some explosives on the equipment in the church rigged with a remote. Grant. Grant's boys are going to kill that son of a bitch and get it from him. They're going to get on the same goddamn plane whenever they go off with him. Get the fuck out of here. When the army can't store it, he must have loaded that unit with his own men. Are you nuts? That firefighter now, it's your
time to jerk us off. Buy him some time.
McClane, you are completely out of fucking bed, you know that? And you know what else? You're going to arrest you as a murderer.
Oh! I knew it was something with the bullet. I did catch that.
This is Chief Lorenzo. I want every officer recalled and assembled in body armor and full weaponry in the motor pool in 5 minutes. It's time to kick ass.
Wow, shit.
Just like you are either.
Since then, this reporter has learned that the terrorists have virtual control over the entire airport. The fact that the authorities are depressed. The terrorists promise more bloodshed. Their demands are met, and now that the Special Army Commandos have arrived at the airport, the likelihood of a full-scale and deadly battle is dangerously close.
And look, we just crossed Panic up here. We crossed Panic at the airport. Yeah, there's probably everybody's gonna evacuate though, so that's a good thing. Is he about to run a panic? Not yet. Never mind, it's definitely a bad idea causing panic. Think we're about to die.
McClain, say hi to my brother Vito. Merry Christmas.
Oh, wow. Like, that makes sense. Oh, wow. Yeah, this turns into a shit show.
Truck lights approaching, sir. They're here, right on schedule. The hangar door, open it. Shot mark.
I'm not gonna lie, this is a good ass plan. Like, had everybody fall. Look at them. Load up on the plane with ease. Oh man. It's about to be a double cross somewhere. Somebody about to die. Okay, never mind. Well, I guess they do need soldiers. This shit is getting intense. Oh shit. Are they about to crash into? Well, obviously they're not gonna crash into it. His wife is on the plane. Shit, he probably peed on himself. Yeah. shit. Oh, here you go. About to drop on to something, like always. Now. Is he gonna throw his jacket in the Okay. Like he's on the wing of the plane? Ah, shit. Behind the door? Oh, kick to the face. All right, McDowell. Oh, he gonna get thrown in there. I can see it already. Oh, shit. Oh, there it go. Oh, there it go. Oh, shit. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, yep, there it go. He's like, that's your game. Oh, shit, good job. That's how you use your teeth. Oh, let's see if that naked, bam, kick the shit out of him. That naked practicing about to come in handy. Ooh, he's beating the shit out of you. Come on, McClane. Come on, McClane. Oh, there we go with the cussing. Oof. Oh. Oof. Oof, there it goes. Now they definitely can't take it. And there goes their fuel. He don't even know it. If only you had a match, a lighter or something. Oh shit, he got a lighter. Hey. Yo, that shit moving fast. That's about to be his last stove. Yo. Oh, deuces. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna make it. Damn. Hey, shit, you might want to get out the way, bro. Yeah, you might want to get out the way, bro. Here they come. Thank you.
If they can do it, so can we.
There we go. Another Christmas movie in the books.
Y'all might want to move. There's other people landing.
I'm wondering if that reporter gonna get punched again. I think that was a real trip. He said, give me some. Don't leave me hanging, bro. That man right there is a hero. Right there. Give that man an award and a raise. Don't fund me so that man ain't gotta work no more. They need to punch the reporter again. Keep it consistent. Here's from the first one. Yeah, make sure you get that. John McClane, hero. Right? Oh, he can't use his leg still. Man, get the fuck out of here, bro. You kiss my ass. All the shit you put me through. Man. Now that was good. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It even ends with Christmas music. Let it snow. There we have it, people. Another one in the books, Die Hard 2. Man, that movie was good. I can't wait to see the next one. It caught me by surprise. Like I said, you guys have seen my reactions. Normally, I'm pretty good of kind of like feeling my way through, kind of guessing like, oh, that's going to be the bad guy. For some reason, I didn't even think about it. I don't know. I think I was just so engaged in the movie. You know, I just didn't pick up on like the little subtleness, you know, but it made 100%, you know, it made sense that he was part of the bad guys. You know, now that I think about it, he knew where the location was at when, you know, the dude was on the phone, you know, the general or whatever. What else? I don't know. It's just like a lot of little subtle stuff to that. I didn't put the pieces together, but man, it was a good movie. It was a great Christmas movie. Hopefully you guys enjoy my reaction. Again, if you guys want to help support the channel, you guys can become members. If you become a member, you go into a monthly drawing where you get to win one of these prizes. Started off last month in November, we had 5 members. So chances to win is extremely high. You know, I did the drawing. You guys can check out
my last drawing video, so that way you can see how everything is done. If you do want to become a member, make sure you click the link below. Or if you have questions, comments, concerns, theories, hypotheses, feedback, conclusions, or just want to say what's up, make sure you do that in the comments. Again, thanks again. Shout out to the last winner, Cammy iMac. Again, I appreciate you. I appreciate all my members. And I will catch you guys on the next reaction. Until then, peace.